with you.
Gotta be like 50 pounds of junk in there. Anyway, how are you? It's nice to see you. I was gonna ask, I hope you've been well, but given the current circumstances, just give me a second to catch my breath. Getting too old to lug stuff like that around. Anyway, so I heard you lost your tingles. Is that right? You haven't experienced ASMR for a while now. It's a damn shame. Really. That's like late night news worthy stuff right there, you know? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, the big news, YouTube viewer who watches ASMR videos has reported no longer experiencing tingles. You know, they would go live on the scene, you know, with you. The reporter would be there asking questions and all that. It would be a national tragedy, international tragedy. Whenever someone loses their ability to experience ASMR or, you know, the tingles, all the flags should be lowered to half-mast, you know, all that. Well, so I thought that I would bring out the container of lost and found triggers. These are triggers that I've acquired over the years. Used to belong, you know, to all different folks. And, you know, for whatever reason, they end up getting lost, and I find them, and I keep them here in this container. You know, in the event that, you know, someone lost their trigger and their tingles and looking to reclaim it. Well, what I think, and this is just a thought, that maybe if I, you know, go through this box, this container here, and search for whatever object it might be that might trigger your ASMR, and I'll let you have that, or maybe there's a couple of them. All right. Okay. Well, why don't we get started? As you can see here, have this container of laundry detergent and holds little packets of dissolvable detergent. Do you know if this is the trigger? Not sure. If I loosen and tighten the lid, I can take the lid off. Know if that was it. Okay. Well, like I said earlier, as I take all these out, I'm going to put them down on the table here, and if one of them happens to be the one that works for you, you know, just feel free to take it. All right. Let's see what we have next. Roll of tinfoil. There's not much left to it. Is this working for you? Okay. Well, let me keep going. Empty bottle of vodka. I'm not really sure who this belonged to. I can't recall offhand. Is bottle tapping the trigger that used to give you tingles? Do you know? Maybe a bottle cap. Might be a good idea is to write down your triggers and keep them in a safe place so that you, in a future event like this, or if, when you lose them again, you put your name, your address, and hopefully someone will return your tingles or your triggers to you. And you won't have to go through this whole ordeal. Try to find them again. But you've come to the right place. see what we have next. Do you know if it was bubble wrap? Oh, and there's one more thing I want to say. If you happen to find, please only take one or two items, maybe just one, because there are going to be some other folks have lost their tingles. And if you were, take all the triggers, there wouldn't be enough, to go around. Not to mention the fact that I don't think you lost everything in here. Maybe this is someone else's bubble wrap. Or maybe this is the trigger for someone else. And if you were to take it, and it wasn't actually the thing that gave you tingles, then, kind of hard to help the next person that came along. So, I appreciate it. Okay, let's keep on going here. Do you know if this is the trigger? The letter R? Do you know if finger tracing the letter R is your trigger? Or maybe it's, the letter K. I don't have... Someone was in here yesterday and found it was a letter K that they enjoyed a finger tracing that was their trigger. So, I don't think that was yours. Then again, I'm sure there's a lot of people that enjoy who get triggered from having the letter K. Someone traced their finger over the letter K. That doesn't mean everyone lost that trigger, Okay. All right. All kinds of stuff in here. This scuba mask. Do you know if this is your trigger? Not sure. Okay, well, just keep moving on. Let's see. Have this microphone. Let's see if I can I has this foam windscreen. So when the wind, you know, were to blow across the microphones, this helps lessen the impact, dampen the wind. It helps. Let's see, where's the... there's the power button. To record at, I think that's it. Let's give this a try. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Maybe microphone brushing is the trigger. No, that was it. No, maybe. Okay. That's a very somewhat expensive piece of equipment. So again, you know, if as much as I don't have a problem letting you take it, I really prefer it if that's really your trigger, you know. Otherwise, if it's not, you know, we can leave it for whoever really it belongs to. All right, but let's keep going. Maybe it's this old pie pan. Maybe it's this tissue package. This is an ancient relic. Believe it or not, it was found centuries ago in some cavern in the Himalayan mountains. Story goes, there was an expedition, some scientists went on an expedition, found these old tunnels, went deep down into the earth, and they stumbled upon this ancient ruins made of cyclopean geometry. And it happened to be just someone's home. So, you know, and they found this tissue package among the ruins. So, maybe this is your trigger. Or maybe it's the trigger of whoever it belonged to down in those ruins. And they're kind of ticked off that these scientists, you know, went down there and took their tissue package, you know. When they just stepped out of the house. Okay, let's see. About this old clipboard. Seem familiar? Not sure. Maybe it's this plastic bottle. Are you getting any tingles from this? Maybe the bottle cap. Seem familiar? You know, I still can't believe you lost your tingles. you, of all people, too. You know, I can understand it was someone else, you know, but it's a damn shame. What's this world coming to? People losing their tingles left and right. I don't know. Okay, well, maybe that was it. Glass case. Maybe it was this. Terracotta pottery. Still not sure. No problem. I have all the time in the world for you, my friend. Your tingles are your trigger. All I have to say is guaranteed to be in here. I'm really, you know, hoping it is. What about this brown shoe? See, it has Is that your trigger? Well. Maybe it's the shoe polish. Maybe it's this bobblehead of an iconic painter. Still not sure, huh? Okay. Let's see what else it might be. Maybe these leather gloves. Do these sound familiar? Maybe. Okay. Put those down for you too. I have quite a few number of scissors. Them and lost and unclaimed. Maybe it's the scissors. These are an old pair of medical scissors, I think. Leave those here. another pair of goggles. See, it's like I said. More scissors. Are these the triggers that you lost? Are you experiencing tingles from these? What about this old keyboard? It's missing a space bar. So if the space bar was your trigger, and unfortunately it's probably not the keyboard that triggered your ASMR or gave you tingles. I don't know what happened to the space bar either. I mean, I don't understand why someone would just take a space bar, you know? Table here. Okay, let's see what we got next for you. What about this tie? Are these the tingles that you lost? Fabric sounds from a tie. More specifically, this tie, of course. Put this down here for you. What about this foam dye? Maybe it's these monster gloves. Are those the tingles that you lost? What's that? What was I saying? What do you mean? Just now? No, I wasn't saying anything. You heard me saying something? Sure. Wasn't me. Okay, let's see what else I have. Maybe it's these. Are these ping pong balls doing a trick? Maybe it's these. Down here. Let's see what else. What about this old? Piece of paper. Some nondescript writing on it. Deli pickle, duct tape, has weights of each item. Looks like an inventory sheet. somebody was weighing, keeping track of different items. No, this is it. Leave that there as well. Let's see. Maybe it was this top secret briefcase. Are you getting any tingles from this? Speaking of lost triggers, I have this bag here of a whole bunch of triggers. Maybe these are the triggers that you lost. I said, just let me know, you know, which one of these it might be. Maybe it's this bottle of elixir. lactated, pepsin, non-alcoholic. Although, it looks like someone just printed out that label and glued it on there. Let's see what we have next. Looks like a container of incense resin. See if I can open it up. Use these with charcoal. You lay a little charcoal tablet and then you just put this on top once the charcoal becomes ashen and lit, and it melts the resin, and the resin generates pleasant scent. Are you getting any tingles from this? Okay, let's put the lid back on. I have time for a few more items. There's a lot of other folks who unfortunately have lost their tingles. It's like a pandemic. Yeah, I know. It's something in the water, something in the air. I don't really know. But I'll go through a couple more items, see if they happen to be your triggers, and then just have to end it there so I can get to some other folks. Alright, appreciate it. Let's see. about these paper cups. What about this brush? Renee. Still not sure. Okay. Let's see. still have time for a couple more. I have this lost padlock. Do you know if this is your trigger? Yeah, I'm not sure who lost this. I don't even know the combination for it. But if you're just looking for some tingles, then you don't really need the combination for it. What about this wiffle ball? Getting any tingles from this? And if you got your tingles back, well, that's newsworthy too, and a cause for celebration. Just a couple more now. What about this ceramic vessel and mortar? Are you experiencing any tingles from this? Okay. All right. Last item. I have this not really sure what you call it. A cutting mat? Yeah. To know if that did it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put everything back so I can get ready for the next, group of folks coming through here who, like you, also lost their tingles. But if, like I said, if one of these items helped brought back your tingles, just let me know. You can feel free to take it, or you can come back. Or, if you don't want it, you want someone else to have it, that'd be cool too. Alright? So it was good to see you again. And if you still haven't experienced, your tingles, then I wish you all my best in finding them. Best of luck to you. All right. Yeah, I'll see you around sometime. Maybe when I, get some more items in my lost and found container, you can come back for another visit. And we'll do another round of this. All right. Take care.